In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this image by using Blender and Stable Diffusion XL. Please use Workbench with a random color option, a 768 by 768 pixel resolution, and please disable the composite nodes. Let's create a corridor mesh with a plane. In edit mode, press Ctrl R to add a loop cut in the middle, and type 1 to select a vertex. Let's select this top middle vertex and move it up. Ctrl 3 to subdivide, and Ctrl R to add a loop cut. Type A to select all, and E to extrude. Let's add some sharpness by extruding and adding loop cuts like this. Please render the image and import it in Stable Diffusion. I'll share the full prompts in the description below. Please remember to set the preprocessor to none, and select the correct depth model. Let's try generating a depth map while creating a new image. I was trying to send this image to image to see if I could keep this shape, but I have encountered a random error like this. This is a sporadic out of memory error, and for some reason AI won't process this image while it can. I'm not sure if AI is not generating a new image, because AI didn't like this broken image in the first place. When this issue occurs, please press F5 to refresh. Manually go to Image to Image tab, and import the same image to try again. If that doesn't work again like this, please start from the beginning and use Image to Image on another image. This time, I'll create a depth map. This won't do any good, because we'll lose the corridor shape. Let's try to generate other control maps. I'll use this normal map with the depth control type. Let's try another sample method. I'm sure if I send this image to Image to Image, AI will process it without any issues. If I add a sword here, it won't look nice because the original image didn't have one. In this case, it's better to generate a new image with a sword and send it to image to image. Or we could use this image. The hand region is a bit weird, but I'm sure that can be corrected if I generate more images. It seems AI won't generate a sword for some reason. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.